Mike Brey in 25th-ranked Notre Dame, home to Mount St. Mary's. Opening half, it's Jaron Grant with a steal ahead to Steve Vasturia as he finishes on the other end. He was 7 of 7 from the floor, had 19 points. Later in the first half, Demetrius Jackson, 3 from the top of the key. He had 15 and had the Irish up 15. Notre Dame had 7 steals in the game. That's Austin Burgett with that swipe, sprints down court. And he finishes with a lay the other way. How about that for a hustle? Irish in total control up 29. Second half, Grant teaming up with Vasturia. He was 3 of 3 from downtown. Notre Dame now 9-1, coasting 93-67.